As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
Boosters and benches 20... Joy toys fit for royalty and a mountain of food grade shit like their lives depend on it. Yeah, I remember. Put the word out for you. Still no sign of work. Yeah, Chumba, of course I asked. Mm-hmm. How am I supposed to know? You already
only... Я вот думаю, что сила в правде, а не в деньгах. У кого в руках правда, тот и сильнее.
Later. How can I help you today?
Special delivery for Mr. Mikhail Akilov. What floor am I punching?
Apologies, sir, but I can't reveal any details about our clients with strangers.
Got a fresh supply from Mr. Akilov. Only the good stuff. Get this over with quick. Still gotta make a few drop-offs.
Should have spilled from the start. Calling him now.
Hey, what's the rush? It's supposed to be a surprise. Present from a favorite client.
Well, you know the drill. You wanna do biz? You gotta cough up.
No deal. Ain't giving an any.
Enjoy our wonderful reception, then.
Это вопрос государственной безопасности.
Может, бросимся и просто останемся здесь? Мне нравится это. Отвергнутых, отчаявшихся, заманивает, втирается в доверие.
Мы еще даже не закончили с переговорами.
Как скажешь, милая.
Это защищенная линия.
Да. Мы делаем все, что в наших силах. Это займет некоторое время. Если... Да, конечно, ты понимаешь меня.
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
等等啊，以年貨有啦，陸軍中校，
數據呢？俄式套層加密，要攞翻去先可以解碼。明啦，你可以走啦。
This sort of gig, no hiccups? Quiet as a roach? Color me impressed. Contract closed, and thanks.
Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox Dive, Lizzie's bar, used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
I'm familiar with the story. Things did not go that smoothly.
I didn't say they did. Didn't say they would. But Evie thought Clouds would be safe. You saw how far that got her. How she ended. V. I can't stand by and let things go on like this.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds who'll take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Mike Omaida. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
You sure Maiko's gonna wanna join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that. When we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
a veteran some change?
Here. All yours.
Why so good and you? God bless.
Somebody say something?
Moshi haraitaku nai toka iidashitara? Yubi o heshiotte, implanto o nanko ka bukkoashite yari na. Hensai ga sukoshi okureru kedo, namerareru yori ma.
Looking to get shipped.
Glad to hear it. Let's get you set up.
Yes.